The crop tool is here, click it. Now you have the merging ends. We have unconstrained ratio. You also can choose whatever ratio you want from this panel. Now you can drag your image and crop it as you like. After you finish, you can choose enter or this sign here. And that's it.